Question for from Pia Rañada. The Tarlac Provincial Police Chief says the shooting suspect Janel Nuezga had his firearm even while off duty because President Duterte had given orders for cops to have their guns even while off duty. Does the shooting incident prompt the president to resign or modify this order?
Hindi po, gaya ng aking nasabi kanina, isang bugok lang po yung police na yan. No? Hindi naman po lahat ng police ay gaya niya. Siyempre po, ang barel ay para sa proteksyon ng ating mga kapulisan. Hindi po yan para gamitin laban sa kanilang mga personal na mga kaaway. In any way, policy cannot be formulated on the basis of aberrations. No?
Second question niya, does the palace believe the Tarlac shooting incident proves the police should go back to its tradition of muzzling firearms during the holidays? Does the president or the palace think PNP Chief de Bolsinas is at fault for skipping the gun muzzling practice?
Eh, hindi naman po barilan to para sa bagong taon. Yung gun muzzling po, para masigurado na hindi gagamitin ang baril bilang paputok sa bagong taon.
From Michael Flo.
Ulitin ko po, no? Talagang exception po ang mga bugok sa kapulisan. By and large po, matindi po ang disiplina naman ng ating mga kapulisan.